The Puyallup tribe purchasing a big chunk of land. How that affects restaurants occupying that space. A potential game changer. A new announcement tonight on a pill to treat COVID.
Get ready to ride. SoundTrax's latest light rail extension opens to the public tomorrow morning. That means three new stops in North Seattle. Good evening. I'm Greg Copeland.
I'm Steve Solis. King Vice Christine Pei got to take a ride. She's live in Northgate tonight. So, Christine, how was it and what can riders expect?
Oh, it was so wonderful to take a ride and on the light rail train. It was actually one of my first times ever on the train, so it was wonderful, of course. Now, first service out of the Northgate station set for 4:51 tomorrow morning. This, of course, has been more than a decade in the making. 13 years ago, voters approved this extension, and now we can finally take one of these stops. Now, earlier this evening, this preview ride that we all got to go on kicked off with a welcome procession and a ribbon cutting. Sound Transit CEO